welcome back today. I hope you guys are having a lovely day. So today I'm going to show you guys how to make this amazing pumpkin cake. And yes, it actually has a real pumpkin in and it looks fantastic. So I'm going to show you step by step how to make this amazing Halloween pumpkin. If you guys are new to my channel, don't forget to click that subscribe button. It's just below so you guys don't miss out on any other great content. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. So let's get into this video, guys, and show you how to make this super cute pumpkin. Okay, firstly, what you want to do is get all your dry ingredients and mix them in a bowl together. I'm going to sieve them all in and then stir them all together. It really smells like Christmas. The cinnamon and all that just smells absolutely amazing. Now, using a wooden spoon, I'm just going to mix them all together. So once they're all mixed together, you're just going to put this bowl to one side and get another bowl to mix all your wet ingredients together.
Oh no, we've got a shell. We've got a bowl of it.
That's why I never show you guys how I crack eggs, because I am absolutely the worst at them and I always get shell in them. In goes the pumpkin! The smell of pumpkin isn't that nice. I don't actually like the smell of it, but it tastes absolutely amazing. So now I'm gonna just whisk them all together. Once I've mixed all the wet ingredients together, I'm going to bring back my other bowl and pour the wet ingredients into the dry. So once again, I'm gonna whisk all these ingredients together. So now we've mixed up all the ingredients, it's now really simple. Get your baking tray that you're going to put your cake in. I've buttered mine so that it won't stick to the tray, and now I'm just going to pour it into it. So once I've poured all the mix into the bowl, I'm just going to use a little spoon and just kind of even out the spread going backwards and forwards, because I found when I was baking this that it would go really funny in certain sections because it wasn't laid properly. So I'm just going to smooth it out so that it rises the same. So once I've done that, I'm just going to put it in the oven for around about from 25 minutes to 30 minutes, depending on your oven. It might take longer or it might take less time. So make sure you keep an eye out on your cake. So to make this pumpkin cake, basically I've baked two of these pumpkin cakes, and basically I've just cut off the top so when I put them on top of each other, they will fit nicely together. And then I'm going to put butter icing all over it to make it into a shape of a pumpkin. Just be really careful when you're cutting it off, because mine started breaking in the middle, so just be really careful. And I just used a knife. You can use other tools to make sure it's straight, but it doesn't have to be perfect, because you can have a wonky pumpkin. Like, I think it's okay. So now I'm just going to make some butter icing to go in the inside, just so these two layers stick together. So I've already got butter and icing sugar in the bowl, and I'm just going to mix them together with a spoon just to butter them up so that they're all together. The best thing is to use butter that is room temperature, because I find that it makes it so much easier to mix together. I'm just using a metal spoon because I find it so much easier to mix together. And this method I'm going to use exactly the same to make the outer butter icing. Just going to put food coloring in. Oh, I'm making a mess because I didn't cut it. help the butter. Oopsie daisy. For the outer icing sugar, I'm going to put food colouring in it as well. So sometimes you might need a little bit more icing sugar just so it's a bit firmer, depending on the icing sugar you're using, if it's a gel or if it's a liquid. So just to make sure that you keep a little bit to one side. What I find is it really depends on how thick you want your icing sugar and how like fluffy you want it, depends on how much you're going to use on the cake. So what I find the best technique is for how much butter you double it for icing sugar. So basically this has got 80 grams of butter in, so I've actually put 160 icing sugar. So now I've made the butter icing, it is nice and thick, and basically it's just going to go on the base of this, and then the other one's going to go on top. What I've also done is the crumbs from the top I've put inside the cake, because where it has a hole, to kind of just make sure when I do the top it's nice and full without the icing falling through it, which is a good way of using up the little bits that you've cut out, you've broken off the cake to make it flat, or you could just eat them. Sometimes I really like to just eat them. So now I'm just going to smooth down the ice, the butter icing, with the back of my spoon. So now I've done that, I'm going to place the top on. So again, I'm going to just place the crumbs inside the top of the cake. So I've got a little bit of white icing left, so where the cake actually joins here, I'm going to try and fill it with this icing. So I've already made orange icing. I've had to use a lot of food colouring to make it this bright, kind of up to you how orange you want your icing, and now I'm just going to place this all over the pumpkin cakes. So I have iced all of the cake, it looks super cool. Now I've already rolled out the ready rolled icing and into the shapes that I would like to put on my pumpkin. I found it easier to cut it out on a piece of paper and then place it on top of the icing sugar and cut around that, just to make sure that the shapes were the right way I wanted them. So now I'm going to stick all these pieces onto the cake. Go with the eyes first. Where it's butter icing, it will stick perfectly to the cake. So excited. Kind of gone with like a happy pumpkin. I didn't want to do too scary. But you can actually just do any design you like on these pumpkins. That's how cool this like cake is, you can design it the way you like it. So there's the face, that looks super cute. I'm so happy with it. So for the top, I've actually just made like a kind of a circle, and I'm just going to place it on top for the stalk of the pumpkin. And then for the top, what I've done is I've actually just rolled out loads of little icing, and then I've wrapped them together and then just twisted, and that is how the top's gonna be. And there you go, this is my Halloween pumpkin. I absolutely love it, I can't wait to eat it. I'm so happy with it, it looks so cute. So there you go guys, this is how to make a Halloween pumpkin. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Most importantly guys, don't forget to click that subscribe button, it's just below so you guys don't miss out on any other great content. Also leave comments on what you think of this pumpkin cake, or if you're making anything fun for Halloween. Well, thanks so much today guys, and I hope you guys have a lovely day.